Well, first you start slow. We're using the pinky and the thumb, right, right, left, left. And we have this rotating motion in the lower arm. Right, right, left, left. And it should be one motion. It's just one motion. Kind of like a flam. And you can slowly make it very fast.